fire! Help!
I don't understand how this could be happening. Certainly! Take this bucket. I appreciate your assistance, but I would not want you to think of the spirit wardens as helpless. We are a capable lot. But to be attacked out of nowhere like this, and by the Midnight Union, we were just caught off guard.
Smugglers, mostly. And gamblers. Even petty thieves. But they've never...
There are wounded to tend to. Please, you have to help me. The Midnight Union bandits... No, no. I am a healer. Take these poultices.
You will always be welcome at the Abbey.
It was a trap. It was a trap. They knew
the Supernal Dreamers.
May Azura bless you for all your days.
You will always be welcome at the Abbey.
I can see that many of the small fires have been extinguished. Thanks for pitching in. I hesitate to ask you for further. Abbot Durok and a few others went to the Cave of Dreams on the North Ridge. Both. But look for Brother Hakam first, with the scroll of it.
Thank you.
Friend or foe, declare yourself. And I have more terrible news. As Azura prays his foresight, this will... An Atronach. Simply amazing. An Atronach. He's still under a sleep spell. But I've learned something. The Midnight Union wanted us to panic. The attack. You must awaken, Abed. Can't create more dreamless potions without the Dream Shard. The Dream Shard is a priceless relic. We use them to protect ourselves from nightmare attacks by our enemies, the Super... Exactly.
I saw many of my fellow wardens make it to safety. Thank you. Thank you for asking. I'm feeling better already. It's certainly a relief to know that the other wardens are safe.
They say the Hagfen is safe for travel these days, but I still hate nasty, smelly swamps.
I've done nothing wrong!
Say, I heard you recently arrived from Alcair. There are terrible rumors about Duchess Lakana. Are they true? I am sorry to hear about the Duchess. She was a good woman.
You're the one who helped save our fields. Listen, I may have discovered the source of Durok's affliction.
It won't be easy.
We drink dreamless potions nightly.
We have another potion we rarely use. A dream.
The new world, Abbott.
You're no dream spirit. You're real. Can you help me? Our allies have betrayed us. I can't, my child. In this dream state, only you and I are real. find the key? Good. Once I've removed these chains, we'll awaken.
Without you, I'd still be trapped in that dream. You saw my dream. Clearly, Vermina's cult, the Supernal Dreamers, is behind this betrayal by the Midnight Union. The outlaws of the Union took the Dream Shard, but I fear it's for Vermina's evil purposes. We must recover it. I don't look forward to informing the King about this. King Emmerich must be informed that without the Dream Shard, we won't be able to supply him the dreamless potions that protect him from the Supernal Dreamers. Seek out the King in Wayrest and give him the news. He must know as soon as possible. Mine was a nightmare of betrayal, and they are among my betrayers. It's an open secret that Count Hosni commands the Midnight Union.
Should have fought harder. It's the Supernal Dreamers. They've opened a portal to Oblivion in Maw Cave. They're trying to open more portals here and there. We need to... Azura. While I was fighting my way in, the cultists performed a ritual on Musgu. Please, talk to him. To Quagmire, Realm?
It clothed me from...
Bless you. But neither of you needed to risk your lives for me. The Supernal Dreamers performed a ritual. I'm a powerful spirit warden. If the Daedric spirit possesses me, it will combine my power with its own. No. If I leave this gate to Quagmire, the spirit will take me. Unless... I suppose I could force the spirit out of me and into a dreaming cultist. It's very well.
What's going on? Where are you taking me?
Everything is ready, but I must be certain. Very well. We'll expel the Daedra.
Drop.
What?
Praise Azura! You survived!
The Daedra is no more. I owe my life to you. You'll still have to fight your way out, but once I'm confident no trace of the Daedra remains, Gerard and I will disperse the cultists and return to Pariah Abbey.
Be a relief not to have Titanborn following you around like a lost puppy.